In this short tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to fix easy anti-cheat not installed problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to repair easy anti-cheat. To do this, we need to go to the file location of Fortnite. To do this, we open Epic Games. Then we hover over Fortnite and click on the three dots. After doing this, click Manage, then click on the folder icon next to Uninstall. After that, double click on Fortnite Game, Binaries, and Win64. Then open the Easy Anti-Cheat Camu folder. After doing this, open Easy Anti-Cheat Setup. Select Current and click Repair Service. We repaired Easy Anti-Cheat. Click Finish and close this window. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to create a shortcut. To do this, we need to navigate to the file location of Fortnite as we did in the first solution. Click on the folder icon and double click on Fortnite Game, Binaries, and Win64. What we need to do differently here is to open the folder that does not end with Camu. Now, we will create a shortcut of Easy Anti-Cheat EOS Setup. To do this, we right click on it and click on Show More Options. Then we click on Create Shortcut. Right click on the shortcut we created and open Properties. What we need to do here is to put Repair in the target section. We leave a space after the quotation symbol and type Repair. Click Apply and OK to save the change. Before running this shortcut, we go to Show Hidden Icons and close Epic. After closing Epic, double click on the shortcut. After doing this, a CMD window should open and close. This is something that we want to happen. It's not gonna open a window like in the first solution. This was the second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.